Now we are learning rule number 7. You have already learned 7A, 7B and 8. This is the rule number 7 for any other agriculture produce where they do composite activity. Alright. For that case, what rule number 7 is saying, okay, for computing agriculture income from a business having both agriculture as well as non-agriculture income, that is composite, okay, assess is required to prepare two P&L account, two profit and loss account for agro business and for non-agro business, okay. Agro business expenses shall be debited to agro P&L and non-agro business expense shall be debited to non-agro P&L, alright. Then apportionment, non-apportionable expenditure related to composite income of agriculture and non-agriculture is fully charged to non-agriculture business. If it is non-apportionable, if it is apportionable, then apportion. But if it is non-apportionable, if it is not possible to apportion, then fully charged to non-agriculture. Government is allowing us to do that. Okay, fully charged to non-agriculture. Then last point is very important. What will be, what is this, sir? What value you said mistakenly? Cost price. We are here taking market value. Market value of any agriculture produce which is utilized as a raw material in such a business is to be treated as income for agro business and expense for non-agro business. So, here FME sale mein dikhega, wahan FME cost mein dikhega. Okay? Sir, give us an example. Alright, I'll give you an example from your own module. Okay. X Limited grows sugar cane to manufacture sugar. Combined agro-business. And we don't have any appropriate percentage for this. Like rubber, like tea, like coffee, we don't have. So we need to, we don't have choice but maintaining two separate books of accounts. Okay. Cost of cultivation of sugar cane. Where will you debit this? Cost of cultivation, where will you debit? Agriculture P&L, so that is 10 lakh is agriculture income, 5,000 tons. By the way, 1 ton is equal to how many kg?
1,000
kg, okay. They produce 5,000 ton, okay. Sugar cane sold in the market, 1,000 ton. So they actually sold. Agriculture raw material directly sold in the market. For three lakh rupees or whatever amount it is, 3 rupees, okay, 3 lakh rupees. That is agriculture income. We will credit to agriculture P&L account. Sugar cane used for manufacturing 4,000 ton. So they had 5,000 ton, 1,000 ton they sold, 4,000 ton they used for manufacturing. All right. Cost of conversion. Cost of conversion means cost of conversion of sugar cane into sugar, okay, raw material into finished good. This is the definition of conversion cost. Yes. All right, so that is 5. Where will you debit that?
Commercial
side. All right, sugar produced and sold in the market 25 lakh. This is commercial income, commercial P&L. All right, so how to debit, sir? Now only one thing we don't have, and that is market value. Yes or no? Market value of this 4,000 ton. That price is not given, but we need to record that price also. You tell me, 1,000 tons sold in the market for 3 rupees or 3 lakh. Hello?
Yes.
Right. So what will be the price of 4,000 tons if they sell in market? Can you use your brain? If 1,000 tons were sold for, hello, 1,000 was sold for 3 lakh, then 4,000 will be sell for 12 lakh. Cross multiplication, 1,000 for 3, so 4,000 for how much? Okay, good. You are so intelligent, yeah. I don't know how it is happening. I'm surprised. I took time to understand from where 12 came. You people give directly, you are super talented. So sell, manufacturing and agriculture, two column P&L account, okay. What was the actual sale price of that 1,003? Okay. What was the market price of that 4,000? 12 lakh, okay. You understood this much? So total income here 15 lakh. What is the expenses of cultivation, cost of cultivation 10 lakh. So what is my agriculture income 5 lakh. Taxable or exempt?
Exempt.
This 5 lakh is exempt. Alright. Manufacturing. What was the sale price of sugar? 25 lakh. Yes or no? Alright. And cost of conversion was given there. That is 5 lakh. But I have to debit my cost of raw material also. How can you only debit cost of conversion? I should debit my cost of raw material, and what is my cost of raw material? Fair market value of sugar cane sold will become cost of raw material for manufacturing process. Okay, so 25 lakh minus 17 lakh is equal to 8 lakh. That 8 lakh is fully taxable. Difficult or easy?
Easy.
Only one example you have. If something like this comes in exam, I believe it will be a free mark. Something like this only will come exam, nothing more than that, because there is nothing that they can invent. Okay, and for your knowledge, even ICI have not given example like this on rule number 7. We have lot of examples on 7a 7b and 8, but we don't have example on rule number 7. Your institute is a unique. They wanted to teach you agriculture income in serious detail, and therefore they are teaching you this. Okay, so below that, please write down rule number 7 for any other composite agri produce. Below that, composite income, the point number 3 that you written for tea, coffee, rubber. Now write down next. Below that, for any other composite agro product. For any other composite agro product. For any other composite agro product. In bracket G plus growing and manufacture, G plus M. Composite must means G plus M, growing and manufacturing. Okay, below that write down. Okay, write down agri income is equal to FMV, fair market value of agri product consumed, fair market value of agri product consumed plus sale price of goods sold. Sale price of agri goods sold. Fair market value of agri product consumed plus sale price of agri product sold minus cost of cultivation. Minus cost of cultivation. Okay, this is how you will get agri income. Yes or no? You tell me formula for business income. How will I get business income? Business income is equal to sale price of finished goods minus cost of conversion. And one more minus. Come on, tell me. One more minus. Cost of conversion and what else I should minus? Cost of raw material. And what is cost of raw material? Cost of raw material, agri raw material, or cost of agri. And what do we take here? Fair market value. Because you only cultivated it, so you need to take fair market value. Blue on blue. Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, listen. Today only I taught you how to compute tax. Today only. It's continue, na? Okay. Today only I taught you how to compute tax. Can you compute tax once more time? Compute tax. Okay, compute tax in following cases. Mr. RP, my income, okay. Mr. RP, age 30, okay, resident, obviously, and total income is equal to 4 lakh. Total income is equal to 4 lakh. Compute tax. How will you compute tax? Compute, and you write that in your book. You have to write this in your book and compute tax. Tell me. In that only, agriculture income only, it's a continuing part of agriculture income only. Next point I'm teaching you, the different way, little different way. Compute tax of Mr. RP, age 30, total income 4 lakh. Compute tax. How do you compute tax? Tell me, we don't have much time. Up to 2.5 lakh. Nil. 2.5 lakh to 5 lakh. Come on, tell me. At the rate of 5%, that amount will be? How 12,500 na lakh? 4 lakh minus 2.5 lakh. 12 lakh minus 2.5 lakh. 5 lakh, okay, multiply by 5%, that amount is equal to 7,000, only on how much, 1 and half lakh, no, you are computing 5% on 1 and half lakh, so 7,500, so what is my income tax, 7,500, you tell me, will I get rebate, less rebate, why, come on, tell me, reason, I'm earning amount more than 3.5 lakh, so net tax 7,500, but that is not a final number. I have to add what? Add he says, okay? He says, at the rate of 4%, 300, okay? And therefore my final tax liability, 7,800, okay? 7,800. Samjha yahan tak? Mera ho gaya likhe, tumhara? ब्लैक मार्कर देखना चाहिए जो किधर है मैंने रखा पता नहीं याद बाहर है क्या देखना किधर ब्लैक है यू कंप्यूटेड दिस मच ओके वेट दिस इज माय इनकम नाउ यू थिंक अबाउट इट डोंट राइट एनीथिंग ओके जस्ट थिंक अबाउट इट This is you, okay? Write down your name in assessee, your age, whatever age you have, okay? And this is your income, okay? Business income is equal to 4 lakh. And agri income, you are having some agriculture income in India, that is equal to 6 lakh, okay? You just think about it and compute the tax, okay? Just think, don't write anything. Just think and you tell me the answer. Positive.